Hello, I'm Wallace Boss, an ex-Madison Avenue creative who's pursuing this new media project called The Muse. Conversations amongst kindred spirits about creativity so that people don't feel like an island off on their own. A cross-pollination, if you will, of minds from all over.
Walter Martinez has been exploring all of the creative possibilities, working in ceramics, as a painter, in metal, whatever it takes. While attending the California College of the Arts in Oakland, and in the 4 years since he moved back to his native LA, he remains obviously really psyched about his unfolding life as a studio artist. Here's a short excerpt for YouTube of the conversation we had at his place in LA.
I feel like it's a really exciting time right now, because everyone that I'm surrounded by, that I associate myself with, you know, we're all just trying to make good things.
I hear non-artists talk about art. They think that they're being messed with. Like, they still haven't forgotten it was Duchamp.
Right. You know what I hear a lot is, like, when you go to galleries or museums, people will say, like, man, I can do that. And I'm just like, of course you can, you know? Like, make that shit, like, you know? You can't look at work that way. Everybody can make it. I come from a place that wasn't creative whatsoever, meaning my family. They were creative in many different ways, but not expressing themselves. And I think that fact that I somehow was introduced to it and totally fell in love with it opened up a lot of different doors with the way I communicate with my family, like those who I love, you know. And it's a great I love it, you know. And it took a long time for my mother especially to like understand that that's what I wanted to do, you know, like that was my love and passion and something so meaningless to those who don't indulge in it. And it's cool to see my mom appreciate it now, you know, like the first time like she bought an actual piece of art, she like called me, I was in Oakland, and like she was so happy, you know, I loved it, you know, because she understood, she accepted the fact that I had chosen like a different way of living, you know, because it's not just a different profession or career, it's a different way of living, you know. And like in Oakland, it was just, I was so consumed by everything that was going on, and I was just really pumped about it, and I was just so eager to learn, you know. I was like so happy, like somebody gave me an opportunity to go to college, I was like, hell yeah, let's do it, you know. It's just like I walked into the school and like the facilities was some shit I've never even seen before, and I was like, what, can I make some stuff, you know, like that's the type of attitude that I went into. And I was lucky, man. I feel blessed the fact that I can actually still do it, you know, like 4 years after like out of school, like I'm still doing it. And it's becoming a better experience every single day.